Beating of our own two hearts was the only sound.